Don't be afraid. I know the big long German word, right? It's just Gewürztraminer or Gewürztraminer. It doesn't matter. Just say Gewürztraminer. That's where everybody goes. Derek's going to throw it up phonetically underneath what I'm saying. Gewürztraminer. If you do that, you'll be fine. String it all together. Practice it 10 times. You'll never go wrong again. And you're not going to go wrong with the 2011 Fetzer Shaley Loam Gewürztraminer from Mendocino County. It's a $10 wine, 10 bucks. Almost, it's like in the budget category. $22 fine wine, home run.
Absolutely, yeah. Joe, absolutely. Man, I'm crazy excited about this wine. This wine is a foodie's wine, too.
You've
got those
is.
Hot, spicy foods, those
really
Indian foods,
true.
Those hot Mexican foods, whatever, anything spicy.
Yep.
This wine will calm it down, make it really nice. It is a slightly on a sweet side, as most Gewürztraminers are. But this wine is a crowd pleaser. Everybody's going to love this wine. You've
definitely.
Got fresh apricot and honeysuckle in this wine. Mm. Apple, flowers, and there's this there's a honey citrus element to this wine that's all in balance. This wine is in really good balance, and it is just absolutely delicious. I'm crazy. I mean, this is the wine that I go back to. It's
yeah.
so good.
I'm glad you mentioned the balance, because that is what makes it with an Asian dishes or Indian food. It's going to cut through a lot of those spices, and just you're going to get this wonderful mouthful of flavor, or have it by itself. It doesn't matter. The thing that kicks us into that fine wine territory, peach. The peach in here freshens this whole thing out, and it's like right in the middle around all these other exotic, these other delicious flavors that are sitting around. It's sitting right in the middle, a big fresh peach. That's why it's fine wine. Two thumbs up to the 2011 Fetzer Shaley Loam from Mendocino County, Gewürztraminer. Gewürztraminer.
It's so good.
Say it with me.
This wine is so good. You've got to get it. This is outstanding. Highly recommend.
Oh, my God.